Hey, I forgot to plug up the...
Next time, try following the map, kid.
Mr. Jesse!
Okay, all right.
Until that telegram came in, we all thought you were dead. Holy moly. This is where your father designed the first gauntlet. I've heard the stories about this place, but I never dreamed I'd visit it myself. Oh boy. We're about to re-explore history.
The gauntlet? Don't forget what we're here for. I need to upgrade it. This old lab should have what we need. What are we looking for?
Okay, I understand.
What are we looking for?
According to your father, the key to upping the voltage of your gauntlet is reconnecting those transmitters to the central current reservoir.
English, Verge.
Okay. I do a science-y thingy with your gauntlet, and you'll be running more charge than Edison himself could shake a circuit breaker at.
Got it. I'll clear the way. You take care of finding the central reservoir-y thingy.
Wait a minute. Didn't I already do this? Could have swore I already did this.
Still not willing to go for a ride? It's the fastest way.
Again, fastest, not safest, Mr. Jesse.
Class ride.
Let's go. ain't good.
Oh, damn. Trying to figure out. Damn, you still hit me? Damn, that motherfucker still hit me. Damn, bro. Oh, God, bruh. Had you twitching, boy.
We've been here 16 months now, and we are making progress. The harsh weather here has helped to accelerate the process. The lightning strikes have been helping us in our ongoing efforts to harness electricity. Soon, we will be able to use it as a weapon against our enemies. Such technology will give us the upper hand at last. Stay strong. Keep the faith. The future is nearly upon us.
I forgot I had these. I could have been throwing these. So it ain't nothing else in here?
Mr. Jesse!
Hold on.
Quite a find.
So I have enough to get. Oh yeah, 700. I mean 7,000. Jeez, bro. This is annoying, bro. What does this do? Oh yeah, that sticks.
Oh, Mr. Jesse. Are they gone?
For now. That doesn't look like it's working.
All it needs is power. I was just about to turn on the generator over there when they appeared.
Yeah, I'm on it. Keep your head down.
One tower can't deliver enough power to the reservoir. I think it's safe to say you'll need to power up those over there, too.
Let's get to it, then. Run to the walkway and I'll clear the way ahead. Those rocks look wobbly.
Mr. Jesse! This way! Oh, shit!
Birch! You okay?
That was close, Mr. Jesse! But I found a tunnel that might lead to the mines.
Keep moving! It probably connects up with the main lab. Do me a favor, though. Try not to get killed. Gotta squeeze through.
Thank you.
does that do? Oh, it scatters out and then it blows everything up. What does this do? Oh, so you can spray and then do that.
setup you have here, boys. Gotcha. This is nice. This could come in handy. Shit. It was pretty damn steep. See why they don't get many tourists around here. Thank you.
Dang, I almost had that thing killed, bro, but it somehow it healed. And now they got the enemies healing on you. Damn, he healed him back. All right, I gotta get rid of you. Fuck, I'm healing him! Shit! Damn, I almost had him! Oh my god, I hate this other monster, bruh! You fucking bitch! Come on, back up! Let me get this nigga. God damn it, fucking bitch. Oh, I wish I had like a fucking... Man, this enemy! Oh my god, move! Come on, no more healing! I don't want you. Move out the way! Stop! Man, this thing is protecting him, bro. So annoying! Stop protecting him! No! Oh, this nigga protecting him, bro! Move up, move! Man, get up! Get out of my fucking way! Bitch! You going down, nigga! Oh my god. Oh my god. No! Oh! Get your ass down! Bitch! I can't fucking get him off this fucking thing. Damn, bro. Oh. Bro, why am I stuck by a fucking rock? Oh my god. Oh my god. I gotta stay focused. I knew it. I knew it. That's what they were trying to do. I knew it. Oh my god! Pega! Oh! Get out of here! Get him! Fuck you! Bitch! That's all you got. That's all you got. That's your only move. Bye. Bye-bye. Golly, bruh. Dang, you ain't nothing but... This nigga was nothing but a spider this whole time. The fuck? Damn, freaking hands hurt. Oh my God. Where the hell am I going, man? Oh my God, this shit.
I'm almost there.
March 1887. Gentlemen, the latest gauntlet tests have been very encouraging, and I appreciate your hard work and dedication to the cause. However, I must insist we continue to put a high priority on security. Under no circumstances should tests be performed in the field. Everything must be kept top secret. Our enemies must not see the fruits of our research until we can wield it against them. Otherwise, we risk exposing ourselves to great danger. The safety of the entire world is at stake.
That was it. Was nothing else in here? Places to go. Can I come back up? That's the thing. Oh, please let me. Oh, damn it. Wait a minute. I don't think I can go back that way.
I'll take that.
Damn. I don't even know where the hell I'm going.
Shit, too late.
Where the hell am I going, though? How do you get? Huh, do I run around this way first? Okay. Alright, I see. I was like, where the hell am I going?
More money.
How much money I got? 2,000? Excuse me? Okay, so I got that one. So what, how, okay, so I can go back up this way and then nope, can't go, won't let me go down that way. Okay, this is weird. So fucking weird. Okay, this is confusing. What do you want me to do, bro? How do I get... Hey, bro? It's a tower. Okay, that going to that one. Okay, I know I'm supposed to go there, but... That just goes down. There's no way there. That's... Okay. What am I not seeing? Not understanding. I mean, I understand that I need to get those two lit, but my understand... How the fuck do I get over there? Oh, I see. That's how. Okay. It's getting a little confused. I think I can go that way.
Ooh, that's tight.
Oh, shit, I could just go out to...
Cash. Jesus. I think I'm starting to develop a fear of heights.
Oh, shit. Definitely caught me off guard with that one.
I'll take it.
Mr. Jesse! Over here!
Let me guess. Ain't working?
The whole damn thing froze up! Holy hell! We've got company!
You do your magic. I'll take care of these guys.
God damn!
Oh, come on. This again, bro? Fuck you, just an ass fucking enemy. Get out of here. Bro, I can't see anything. Get off of me. Fuck, bro. Trying to get to him. Yeah, let's go. Bitch. B. On. Bro, I'm shooting. What the fuck? That pissing me off. That again, bro. Wolves again? Wolves again. Oh my God. So all y'all know how to do. Wolves, wolves, more wolves. These damn wolves out of here, bro. Sick of this shit, bruh. Fuck ass wolves out of here with that bullshit, man. Fuck you, shut up. Trash ass nigga. That was funny.
What's it works. I melted the power of flame.
No shit, genius. Let's go.
How much I got? Nervous with them damn wolves, man. If all else fails, throw some wolves into the mix. Jeez.
Yeah. Better safe than sorry.
What did I get now? Oh. So everything unlocked? Everything didn't unlock. Says up the sleeve, generator building. Gauntlet also for damage burst. Recouple attacks. This does not have a VJ release mechanism. At least I can start equipping some of these moves now. Oh my God. Thank you. Come on, bro.
We make a marvelous team, you and me, Mr. Jesse. With my brains and your... That didn't come out right.
Rentier! So glad to see you back. All cried out from Daddy's funeral. Made peace with the fact that you never told him how much you loved him. Oh, wait. You didn't do any of that, because William isn't dead. Instead, you and your band of grade-A chuckle fucks let the leader of America's goddamn vampire hunting agency turn into a goddamn vampire!
Mr. Secretary, sir, if it weren't for Director Rentier, we never would have found Felicity and...
Isn't that just fuckity great? Then I can assume you've got her severed head hidden behind your wiry dead ferret of a frame!
Secretary Harrow!
Dr. Blackwell... I can't believe I'm saying this. But as of right now, you are the fucking director of the soon-to-be-renamed Rentier Institute, with all the perks and privileges entitled therein. But for now, I want you to lock these sons of bitches up for high treason. And after that, you're gonna squeeze every bit of vital information out of the tick that's currently inhabiting the carcass of William Rentier. And once you're done, apply your own damn protocols and put a bullet in its head like you should have done days ago! Are you having some sort of female moment? I fucking want this fucking done right fucking now!
Would you allow me to present a counterproposal? You leave Calico right now and never come back, you lying, sweaty, lecherous, potty-mouthed, flatulent, ugly mustache creep!
You ungrateful swine!
You sure you want to dance that dance?
President Cleveland will know all about this right here. We're having dinner after a sweet-ass musical premiere none of you were invited to because you don't matter!
Jesus, I thought I'd shit myself.
Amelia, that was... potty mouth?
I'm about 90% adrenaline right now, Jesse, so maybe you save your critiques for when my legs stop shaking. Right now, you should go see your father.
Thank you.
We ain't got nothing.
That mustachio creep finally got his comeuppance.
I'm surprised Dr. Blackwell didn't want to just do that. Treated her after all the hard work she put.
The only thing that survived from the manor's fall.
It's all my fault. Poor Martin.
Don't blame yourself.
A friend.
Nerd.
I promised to get him his gauntlet, but I was so busy, I just couldn't get to it. I should have resisted when Mr. Harrow sent him to Dickinson. It should have been me who went, not him.
You should have seen that ugly kisser when I fired his ass with this. Oh, just wait till we all get those gauntlets Virgil's working on. We're gonna win this war in a flash.
Come on, Townsend. Even a grouch like you has to admit it. That stunt Dr. Blackwell pulled was a long time coming.
Keep your elbows in. Gotta protect that breadbasket.
I think I got it, sir. Thanks.
As you can see, the region compound appears to have some unexpected positive side effects.
You know, I'm not the most attentive son, but I could have sworn your leg...
I feel 20 years younger, Jesse. Get the panzer wagon ready. You and I are gonna find Felicity, just like the old days.
Let's just wait and see how this thing with Harrow's gonna land.
Harrow, pah! That two-bit tyrant could command his way out of an Oklahoma outhouse.
Yeah.
We sure he's all right?
Well, from a purely virological standpoint, he should have turned days ago. If we're seeing nothing by now, I guess compound works.
I can hear you, you know. Oh, better than ever. Goodness, you sound like Gravener with all your silly worrying.
Where the hell is Edgar?
When he thought you were dead, Edgar went on something of a revenge ride. He tracked down Chester Morgan, thinking that chatterbox might have some insight on Felicity's whereabouts.
I knew that rat son of a bitch was too slippery to croak it.
According to our sources, nowadays he dabbles in arms trafficking. Got himself a hideout in the mountains. Edgar snuck into the hills with a box of dynamite.
If Gravener wants to get himself killed, let him have at it. This freezes up for the matter at hand.
Like hell it does.